Aye, Dad Bob Mick, thanks for the 4 months, mate. I'm crying tears of joy right now. I was wrongfully sentenced to death. I'd spent 2 weeks in prison, and the day of my execution, they told me I was free to go. When I asked why, they told me a man named Penaldo had taken my death penalty for me. Thank you, Penaldo. Welcome to Twitch chat, ladies and gentlemen.